It's a middleweight title fight between Pantera and El Tigre. Our tale of the tape for our main event of the evening. El Tigre is 4 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out O2 Arena in London, England. And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Muay Thai fighter. He stands 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Edmonton, Alberta, Canada, Robinson.
All right, this is for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
Pantera, El Tigre.
Ready to fight? Ready.
And here we go. The middleweight title is on the line. Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. Side control.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
Full back hooks. Joey's got his back now.
Trying to mount. He's got it. Full mount.
Oh, and a heavy right hand.
Well done, sweep, and winds up in guard.
El Tigre going for a submission here.
He's looking for the twister here. What he wants to do is push his opponent's arm to the side. Pull his... Nope, lost it. In full guard.
Good sweep, right into side control. Half guard.
He's gonna try to take the back, I think.
He's moved to his back now. And they're back to their feet. Good kick by El Tigre. Looking for that head kick.
Nice body kick.
Ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
Kick to the midsection.
He avoids the clinch.
There's another. Big shot. Back and forth battle. Solid shot to the body. Joe, that's a good slip of the right by Pantera. To the body. Good kicks, Joe.
Oh, nice body kick. Another nasty kick lands.
Big right hand.
He rocked him with that right hand.
Big front kick.
Kicked him in the face.
Man, he's in big trouble here. Shots. Oh, man. up next. This is a fight that may very well be an all-out brawl between Pantera and El Presidente. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Pantera is 2 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a kickboxer. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in 182 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, Martinez. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Muay Thai fighter. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Edmonton, Alberta, Canada, Robinson. And when the action is...
Pantera.
Ready to fight?
El Presidente. And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. White trunks for El Presidente. Black trunks for Pantera. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Swing and miss by El Presidente. That huge head kick was blocked.
That was a brutal right leg kick, Mike. He's got some outstanding kicks.
Oh, did he snap that kick? Solid shot to the body.
Oh, another body kick.
Oh. Oh.
This could be it.
Looking to finish his fight right here.
Wow. Goes for a head kick and he's down.
And he's back on his feet.
That's, oh, that's hard a hard hook.
That's a heavy body kick. Powerful kick. Oh, and he lands the head kick.
Head kick. Oh, very nice.
Just vicious power. Oh, that's a big head kick.
What a huge right hand. Body shot there, too.
Big nice left punch. Hand.
Head kick. Body kick, look at that. Nasty combinations here.
Big kick to the body again. Oh!
Nasty right hand.
Big straight punch. Turning into an all-out slugfest. 30 seconds.
Hurt him with that overhand.
20 on the clock.
Wow,
that's a big head kick.
Big punch from the top lands. He dove into that shot.
That'll do it for round one. El Presidente's lucky to still be in this fight. He was saved by the bell.
He certainly was. That was a big shot that landed right before the end of the fight, and he was in big trouble. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown. Several near fight-ending moments in that round. Lots of action.
lovely Jenny.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Round two is underway.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting.
Oh! That hurt him. Man, he's in big trouble here. Head kick is blocked. Solid overhand left. He lands a head kick. Big overhand.
Back up.
Oh, he clipped
him.
Huge hook to the head. Oh,
oh,
head kick.
The catch.
Hey, scramble, get up. Scramble, get up.
Martinez gets him in the plum.
Position. Moves to half guard.
And he's back up again.
Oh! Wow! Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Hurt him. Man, he just avoided damage. Great block.
And the submission attempt is interrupted by the bell.
Here's a huge kick that stuns. And here we see a wild flying armbar attempt. And let's see that again. Amazing highlights from that round.
Come on, come on. Give him some water, give him some water. Listen, the strike's good. He's a good striker, we knew that. All we have to do is avoid his strikes. Get him to the ground. Put him up.
The lovely Carly, here tonight, inside Air Canada Center in Toronto, Ontario.
Ready to fight? Ready.
5 minutes left in this fight.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Martinez with the good kick to the body. Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side. He avoids damage with the nice block.
Clean inside leg kick.
Look at the numbers. Man, is he hard to take down. Nice block of that headshot. Joe, his takedown defense tonight is excellent. Martinez gets caught by the inside leg kick. Head kick! Blocking the head kick.
Tries for a low single.
3 minutes remaining this fight.
Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was. He's back up.
Nice kick, Joe.
Both men landing in that exchange.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Pantera with the lead kick.
Very nice kicks. Back to over under. Oh, big takedown. Beautiful.
He's back up. That huge head kick was blocked.
Oh!
He heard him. Big front kick landed.
A huge kick for the knockout victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge kick that caused the end of this fight. And you can see right here, as soon as it lands, this fight is over. Let's see this again. Great angle here. Boom! And he's out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 31 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Robinson.
Pantera, winner by knockout.